asshole, and the other guy below him with his, like, ditz, brain-dead, like, girlfriend, the blonde, that he is an asshole, she doesn't do anything. You have, like, you know, what, Wendy, who kind of, like, runs around and doesn't do much of anything. Like, Will Robinson, the kid, he's, like, kind of the only good one, except he's actually kind of precocious and annoying, but...
Indeed.
And then Dr. Smith. He's actually the only amusing character. He's not even likable, but he's amusing, and he's, like, worth watching, so...